Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK with this amazing little creature. This is the Musicman Sterling Sub Axis. And what this is one of the funnest guitars I've played in a while, an iconic guitar at an attainable price point. If you don't know what Sterling is, this is obviously a Musicman Axis. Sterling are the sister company to Musicman, making amazing quality guitars in the image of their bigger brothers. And this is no different. So these guitars are amazing. Obviously made famous in the 90s by a certain guitar player. It's quite fitting for this rig actually. Musicman Axis, PV6505. We all know who that guitar player is. Designed by that certain guitar player before he went on to new ventures with that kind of iconic guitar shape fit. And the reason it's designed in such a way is that certain gent designed the guitar to be one of the most comfortable and easy to play guitars out there. And this Sterling by Musicman Sub Axis is the best way to get that legendary look and feel, but not bust the bank. It's very versatile as well. This is a lot more versatile than what the originals were back in the 90s. Due to the fact it's got a five-way switch, so these amazing humbuckers can be coil split in positions 2 and position 4. It's got a basswood body, comes in black or white. This is the black variant with the beautiful cream binding. Very kind of classic tuxedo look, along with that axis shape. It hangs on you perfectly, and there's no hindrance at all getting to the higher frets. One volume, one tone. A classic Musicman designed vintage style fulcrum, I think they call it, tremolo. You'll see this on a lot of their Musicman guitars, or Musicmen guitars, whatever the plural is for Musicman. On the back, you'll notice their 5-bolt neck joint with a very, very super high axis heel. You can't even tell there's a join there when you get up to the higher frets. But the 5-bolt neck joint helps bring the neck and body together to make it resonate as one. You're not getting two kind of weird variants. It also helps with structural rigidity an awful lot as well. It's got a hard maple neck with an asymmetrical profile. Now the asymmetrical profile is kind of a staple to the axis guitars by Musicman, or Sterling, I should say. It's kind of thicker towards the lower strings and thinner towards the bottom. Coined by the guy that helped design this guitar back in the early 90s, it just makes it feel like you've played it for years when you pick it up for the first time. It feels molded to your hand perfectly, whether you're playing chord work or you're shredding away. 22 narrow frets on a Jatoba fingerboard. Now Jatoba is just a sustainable version of rosewood, essentially. Same family as rosewood, just a bit more sustainable, and it looks very cool as well, especially with the black body. 4 one side, 2 the other side headstock. It's a staple for Musicman. And yeah, I think that's all the specs and sounds. Who wants to hear it some more? I know I certainly do. Signal chain wise, a Sterling by Musicman sub axis through 2 Atec cables into this beautiful PV6505 micro head, into an orange 1x12 cab with a vintage 30, mic'd up with an Aston Stealth into your lovely ears. And this is an A chord. One of the weird things about these guitars is the fact that they do feel a bit smaller when you're holding them. I'm a very tall guy as well, so when I play these guitars, I always feel like it's not used to the Gibsons I usually play, the bigger ones. But because of that, they're so easy to play. They're so easy to play. Everything just feels closer and where it should be. You haven't got to try overly hard to play these guitars. It's still 25.5-inch scale with a 12-inch radius fingerboard, so chord work is super easy, and you can shred away, nothing's going to choke out. It's absolutely astounding. This is the bridge pickup into the dirty channel of the PV. The bodies are quite small on these guitars, like with the smallness I was mentioning earlier, but it's not unpleasant. It feels like everything is closer than it should be. You haven't got to try overly hard with these guitars. Everything just, all the notes just fall under your fingers. I'm not gonna do too much of the guy this was based off, because it's a very versatile guitar. You see people rocking jazz with these guitars, heavy metal and everything in between. So this is the neck pickup. Now let's get into some single coil goodness. Position two is the bridge pickup single coil. I will do some clean sounds in a second, I promise. Full humbucker. So it is a proper coil split as opposed to a coil tap, so you kind of lose a bit of volume and a bit of power, but you get that spank, that single coil spank, don't you? Neck pickup single coil. Ooh, that's very nice. Both pickups on together. The often overlooked middle position on dual humbucker guitars. This sounds awesome. You get all the attack from the bridge pickup. You also get a piece of plastic coming up under the low E string. High E strings, you can't play it. But you get all the attack from the bridge pickup. Blair, the warmth from the neck pickup. Now let's hear some clean sounds. So this is the clean sound of the Sterling Musicman Axis through the clean channel of this PV, well, the rhythm channel with the gain turned down of this PV6505 with a little bit of reverb. What I will say as well is, I play a lot of guitars doing this job. When the headstocks are quite peculiar, you get like four one side, two the other side. That means the string tension from the longer G string feels different to any other guitar you've kind of played. It's almost like a six-a-side headstock, and then you're kind of totally taken away by the tension on the B and the E string. You might not notice it yourself, but they are unique feeling instruments, these guitars. Single coil, that lovely kind of honk we all love. And finally, the bridge pickup. Oh, even on a clean sound, it's got a lot of bite to it. For me, that next single coil though is beautiful. anything like me, you're watching this video for the drives, so let's end on a bit of gain, shall we? So there we have it, ladies and gents, some sights and sounds of the amazing Sterling by Musicman Sub Axis guitar. This thing takes me back to watching videos in the 90s, and it's one of the easiest guitars I've played in a very long time. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, and if you know who the guitar player is, comment down below, because we all know, don't we? I just don't want to say it out loud. Give this video a like and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more information on this beautiful Sterling Musicman Axis guitar or any Musicman or Sterling guitar, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these, but with filters on. I've been Dagan, and this has been so much fun. I'll see you next time.